As I raise my hand to broadcast my objection, as your latest triumph draws the final straw, who died and lifted you up to perfection, and what silenced me is written into law. I can't believe what circumstance has thrown me, and I turn my head away. If I look, I'm not sure that I could face you. Not again, not today, not today. If hatred makes a play on me tomorrow, and forgiveness take a backseat to revenge, there's a hurt down deep that has not been corrected. There's a voice in me that says you will not win. And if I ignore the person inside, raise a half glass to my home, but it's there that I am most afraid of forgetting. It doesn't hold, it doesn't hold. Now I don't believe it, I never did, that two wrongs make a right. If the world were filled with the likes of you, then I'm putting up a fight, putting up a fight, putting up a fight. Make it right, make it right. Called into question, forgiveness is the only hope I hold. And love, love will be my strongest weapon. I do believe that I am not alone. This fear will not destroy me, and the tears that have been shed, it's knowing now where I am weakest, and the voice in my head, in my head. Then I raise my voice up higher, and I look you in the eye, for love with one condition, with conviction. Tell me why, tell me why. Tell me why, look me in the eye. Tell me why.
Camminavo vicino alle rive del fiume, nella brezza fresca degli ultimi giorni d'inverno, e nell'aria andava una vecchia canzone, e la marea danzava correndo verso il mare. A volte i viaggiatori si fermano stanchi e riposano un poco in compagnia di qualche straniero. E chissà dove ti addormenterai stasera, e chissà come ascolterai questa canzone. Forse ti stai cullando al suono di un treno, inseguendo il ragazzo gitano con lo zaino sotto il violino. E se sei persa in qualche fredda terra straniera, ti mando una ninna nanna per sentirti più vicina. Giorno, guidati da stelle sicure, ci ritroveremo in qualche angolo di mondo lontano. Nei bassi fondi tra i musicisti e gli sbandati. Oh, sui sentieri dove corrono le fate. E prego qualche dio dei viaggiatori, a che tu abbia due soldi in tasca da spendere stasera, e qualcuno nel letto per scaldare via l'inverno, e un angelo bianco seduto vicino alla finestra.